Feels better. I don't think there are security pins in this lock, but tolerances are definitely quite good. Especially for what's clearly a very used lock. Thank you. There it is. Open. Era, no idea what model. Lock, very used. That's PP'd. And soon to be gutted. Off, key in, rotate, follower, another driver, we got more key pins. I'm just gonna dump it. All right, plug, nothing special, no counter milling, and all standard pins. So I'm just gonna go with good tolerance lock. And or very novice picker, or both. There we go, 1, 2, 3, 4. These things that I think is a driver is actually key. I'll work it out later. Anyhow, there's the pins. Nothing special. All brass. So, era SPP'd and gutted. There's the front of the lock for those of you who might know what kind of lock this is. There we go. 5-pinner rim cylinder. This is Alex. Thanks for watching. Have fun. Keep it legal.